From the New York Times best-selling author Douglas Adams comes a story so outrageously absurd that you won't believe your eyes. Watch as Arthur, a normal man from England, travels the universe after planet Earth is destroyed to make room for a galactic highway.
Boom.
On his adventures, he meets Ford, an alien disguised as an out-of-work actor who is secretly trying to rewrite the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy and save Arthur from Earth's destruction. The world's about to end. Meet Marvin, a clinically depressed robot who wants nothing more than to lay down and do nothing.
How are you feeling, Metal Man?
Very depressed.
What's up?
I don't know. I've never been there. Just when you think life can't possibly get any worse, it suddenly does.
Along with many others, including Zaphod Beeblebrox, the official president of the galaxy, they face highly improbable events leading them to discover a lost world. Discover the fun with them as they go up against monkeys.
Ford, there's an infinite number of monkeys outside who want to talk to us about this script for Hamlet they've worked out.
Penguins.
Ford, you're turning into a penguin. Stop it.
Horrible jobs.
I've been ordered to take you down to the bridge. Here I am, brain the size of a planet, and they asked me to take you down to the bridge. Call that job satisfaction? Cause I don't.
Aliens.
Listen.
But I can't speak Vogon.
You don't need to. Just put this fish in your ear.
Horrible poetry.
Oh, frittled Grunt Bugly, thy mictarations are to me as plurged gobble blotchets on a glurged bee.
And the search for the meaning of life.
The answer to the great question of life, the universe, and everything is...
Coming to theaters April 2nd, The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Bye, Aaron.
Some come through here.